They are definitely setting up these in there. Let's just reload everything. Unless they're doing this because of all those plants. Require so many shots. Okay. Let's have got some health. So now we've got full health. There's going to be something over here we need to. We might as well wake up the zombies. Finish them. Go from there. Stand asleep. Okay. Probably whenever that's needed. Don't want to run away. Okay. Okay, now I'm wasting ammo, right.
Just.
Maybe the reason for the ammo. Yeah, not having this.
Give me.
Sometimes. Wasting ammo. didn't want to waste it, but to be fair, I could have easily wasted just as much on this plant thing. Really? Oh, we're definitely going for the flamethrower.
What?
There's like super zombies because they're right near it. Right near. How did he bite me? Why didn't they give me the option for the knife?
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. That's actually what I was thinking. Ridiculous. Now I've got to use health. So annoying. Why can't it just be like any normal zombie game where once you shoot him in the head is key. No messing around. Yeah, you poked up. Right. The knife is equipped, so I don't quite know why that didn't work. is that the only way to kill zombies is burning them? Reload the shotgun maybe? Server room, I'll get to. Just need power down there. That power is. In, don't know where the power room actually is. Yeah, no idea. Don't know. I've gone the wrong way. I think we need to work out how to do the drug test. Which means running through all those weird zombies again. This is level 3. Other one. But it missed. It had rubbed off half the stuff that we needed, so still a lot of ones it could be. So there's 4. Another picture. Go through every single combination that could be. So, we've already run around the greenhouse. It's not there. Let's go. Right, the code from the trophy is right. That. Absolute joke.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
So that is. Why would we want to do this again? Didn't they just put it in there?
Error. Solution temperature is outside acceptable range.
How do we cool? Isn't there a cool or something? Low temperatures, so that's where we need to put it. But we need power. What have we missed? Right, there's two ways to go about this. We either face zombies. There's zombies both ways. That to me, we don't want Murph, we want Murph, we don't want Muff. Right, let's try this again. Been good. There you go. Ta-da!